appeared on the internet at 3 o'clock this morning.
My declaration of war against the United States of America and its allies. Until every last foreign soldier has left Georgia, this war will continue on American soil and around the world, claiming the lives of the aggressors. The scales of power have been newly balanced, and we will no longer accept the tyranny of the United States.
Blamed the U.S. media for their part in spreading Combain Nicolaadze's message. Ironic counterpoint to the situation at home, U.S. soldiers in Georgia and Azerbaijan have spent their fifth night without combat. Though tensions remain high, military intelligence has been unable to locate any remaining Georgian commando. Have dramatically increased their efforts to find Combain Nicolaadze. U.S. intelligence is combing a constantly expanding search radius extending from Georgia. Each new country, another possible secret alliance with the...
Because what we have here is a situation where further airstrikes just won't do any good. Nicolaadze's army, if that's what you want to call it, is a bunch of...
As mourning relatives prepare funeral services, America's law enforcement and military forces prepare for the unknown, waiting for Combain Nicolaadze's next move.
Fisher, your mission is a man named Ivan. When Grimm's daughter got made in Kalinitech's server, Nicolaadze's mercenaries got spooked. They're pulling up stakes, wiping out all evidence of their presence, including Ivan and his comrades.
Who's Ivan?
One of Nicolaadze's geeks, a programmer.
They're killing their own men.
It's all evidence. Let's pray you find him first. Details on your opsat.
This is as close as we get. Are you sure you're cool with the details? This last-minute stuff bugged me out.
I'll figure it out.
Well, be careful.
I've already got a mother, Wilkes.
Blood on your shoes.
So I do.
This is terrible work.
The order came down directly from Grinko.
Yes. If I didn't fear him like the Reaper, I'd be long gone.
He told me to think of them as sheep. He says we are thinning the flock.
Hey, what is that? Who's fighting? Somebody attacked one of our guys.
West wing of Pit War is clear. Moving on to 6.
How many encryption keys did you retrieve?
This is our 7th.
Are you sure he's dead?
Come on! You can see his brain. Of course he's dead!
What about his encryption thing?
The key?
Yes, the encryption key.
I got it! It's destroyed! Let's move on!
got a corpse here.
East wing of port clear. Three encryption keys retrieved.
And the art files?
Destroyed. Every one of them.
Thank God. Make sure you leave the bodies where the fire will get them.
Of course.
Those turrets. This week it's wall mines.
So, I use the tools they give me.
You obsess over them.
You have to admit, these are cool.
Yes, but if we plant too many, it's dangerous.
They're supposed to be dangerous. They're mines, for God's sake.
Turn those back on!
just sussed a little more out of Ivan.
There's a group of mercenary programmers alive on the third floor.
They're trapped behind a cluster of wall mines.
You think they might have encryption keys?
It's worth checking.
Please help us!
I need an encryption key.
We don't have any.
Why should I believe you?
There is a bomb.
What?
The Spetsnaz planted it to destroy the data archives. But they put it right next to the gas pipes. It will take out this whole floor.
How do I get there?
You will need the keypad code for the door. I think it's 33575.
Grim, check the building specs. That geek's story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time. Great work, Fisher. That could have been bad.
But we've got a new twist for you. I hacked into the power grid, somebody's thrown the breaker on the fire door circuit.
Meaning you won't be able to open the doors until you found that breaker. Details on your upset.
I just spotted somebody in the auditorium. Maybe our intruder. I need backup, now!
How the hell? I found the man killed. I don't understand. in combat.
Can you talk?
I don't want to die here.
Are you Ivan?
Who? No. It hurts. Please, take me to the infirmary. I've got a man unconscious. Thank you. Who are you?
Do you have an encryption key?
They took it. Destroyed it. They've gone mad. I don't know what...
I need to find a man named Ivan. He's locked himself behind the building's fire doors.
Then he must be on the fifth floor.
That helps. Thanks.
So tired.
Dispatch.
work, Fisher. Opening those fire doors cleared your path to Ivan, but it did the same thing for the Russians. You better make damn sure you get to him first. Update on your situation. To cover our asses politically, we clued in the FBI, and we're gonna have to leave Ivan for them.
So what am I doing here?
Ivan's a technicality. All we need to trace Nikolaj's is his encryption key. Get that, and we're golden.
We already checked this hallway.
We might have missed something. We'll check it again.
How could we have missed somebody?
Listen, this...
Yeah, well...
Well, what?
Nothing! Hold on a second. I need to visit the little boy's room.
Make it fast.
Who are you talking to? Who's on that phone?
Please, don't!
Tell me who!
Here!
I don't want the damn phone. I want you to tell me who you're talking to.
I don't know. I thought it was the cops.
Who are you talking to?
I don't know.
You have 5 seconds to give me a name, you worthless slag.
Please!
5, 4...
I swear, I don't know.
3, 2...
Oh God, oh God, oh God!
Are you Ivan?
Yes. You are American? You are police?
Yes and no. The police are on their way. Until they get here, I'm the only friend you've got, and I'm not a very good one.
We have to leave. We have to hurry. They'll find us soon.
That's not my job. I'm here for your encryption key.
That wasn't the deal.
The deal still stands. The feds will get you out of here alive, but first you have to give me the key.
That wasn't the deal I made with the woman on the phone.
Listen, do I come to your job and tell you how to murder civilians?
What?
No. So don't come to my job and tell me how to do mine. The feds are on their way or here already. You're gonna be fine. You can give me the key or I can take it.
That wasn't the deal.
You're working from a very limited phrase book. Listen, just give me the key. I'm tired and I hate making people scream. It gets me down.
Here.
Thanks. And until the feds get here, find a better hiding place.
God damn it!
Fisher, you're gonna like this.
It makes me nervous when you say that.
The Russians are all over the top floor. They're gonna have to do some cleaning before the Osprey can safely touch down for extraction.
did you guys do?
What do you mean?
Downstairs. How many gigs did you clean?
Have some respect.
I want to respect you guys. Two? Three apiece?
I killed one. He did four.
Oh my goodness, four. Nicely done.
Yes, well, how about you? How many did you kill?
None. But I had one assist.
No shame in that.
Yeah, I suppose.
How did that happen?
I cannot wait for morning.
Tonight's work is some of the worst I've ever done.
It'll be over soon.
Hey! Watch it!
Do you have a cigarette?
I just gave you one.
I smoked it.
Ben, you've been standing here half an hour. You haven't smoked anything.
Fine, forget about it.
Are you hoarding smokes?
I said forget about it.
Whoa, how did that happen? Maybe I'm seeing things. How did that happen? What the hell? Whoa, how did that happen?
hell?
How did that happen? Whoa! How did that happen?